In our meditation today, we're going to start off by really letting go of any tension that you are holding within your body. Take a nice deep breath. With every out breath, feel yourself sinking firmly into your seat. Feel tension sliding off your shoulders, down your arms and out through your fingertips. And start to feel a flow of energy coming down through your crown center, right down through your head, down through your neck, down through the center of your body, down your legs, and out through the soles of your feet, deep into Mother Earth. You start to feel aligned with source energy, connected and grounded to the center of Mother Earth. Feel any tension between your brow soften. And take your attention all around your body and just release any tension you might be holding on to. Just feel it dissolve. And let yourself start to feel at peace. We're going to start by doing the infinity breath, shape of a figure of eight, and we breathe in our breath through the heart center, up through the sacred mind, high up into the universe. We draw in the energy of the distant universe down into the heart center, down to the base of the spine, and out into the center of the earth. Once again, connecting the distant universe to the center of the earth, and drawing the energy of the earth and the distant universe into our heart center. So repeat this a few times, completely feeling that connection. That balance, that peace. And then again, we're going to take our attention to our heart center and do the same, this time breathing in to the front of us in a circular rolling motion back into our heart center and out through the back of our spine. And this time taking the energy, or bringing in the energy from infinite distance in front of you and behind you, right across the earth, until you are completely connected with all that is. And then bring yourself to a still point. You can feel the vibrating buzz now in your energy field. You can feel that you are energy, pure energy, light. So you're going to move this light, or feel this light of you, moving up into your soul star, just above your head. You are now pure spirit, pure rainbow light, like a bubble of rainbow light. As you gently swirl in an anti-clockwise direction, you feel yourself moving high up above your body, high up above the fields, the earth, the landscape, the cities, above the oceans, through the stars, past the moon, into the distant galaxy. At this point you feel infinite. But you are not alone. In this space, feel yourself connect with other like beings. Light beings. It's as if there are many of us all around the earth carrying a candle of light. Light bearers. Awakening souls. Did you feel yourself connecting with others? You realize there are thousands and thousands of like souls. We're all high above the universe, and we are all moving our energy in an anti-clockwise direction towards a city of light. As we approach the city of light, we take in its immenseness. It appears to us like Metatron's cube. This fantastic geometric pattern filling up the galaxy. With each point of Metatron's cube, there is a pyramid of light, with a grand central pyramid right at the heart of Metatron's cube. And every being of light energy that is in this vicinity of the universe is going to enter one of the pyramids. And each pyramid, whether being at the center or at another point of Metatron's cube, each and every one are identical in nature. Its situation is irrelevant. So you feel your energy approaching one of the pyramids. And a door opens as you approach. You're just drawn in to this incredible space that almost takes your breath away. Such pure light energy, such lightness that you have never known. high up above you in the apex of the pyramid is a double terminated quartz. And in the central space, right in front of you, is a small violet fire. You feel yourself continuing to move in this anti-clockwise direction. You start to dance around the violet fire. And as you dance round, the flames start licking all around you until you are completely enveloped in it. And everything in you is pristine, growing clearer and clearer and clearer, until any past energy that no longer serves you, any old thought patterns that inhibit you, are just dissolved. Leaving you in your purest form. You send this beautiful energy, a humble energy, yet powerful. You send this energy high up into the quartz crystal, through the apex of the pyramid, right up to source energy. And then you wait. And every being inside each pyramid is also doing the same, waiting for the return of this light energy from source. And as it comes back, the entire part of the galaxy becomes light. And a huge wave of light comes back through every pyramid, igniting Metatron's cube. And each pyramid refracts this light, this rainbow light, in every direction, all around the galaxy, all around the globe, to infinity. Touching everything and every being and every planet and every earth and every universe in its path. You breathe in. Now you move your attention back to yourself, your core. And you feel your, once again, your mind, sacred mind link with your sacred heart. You're going to feel yourself going deeper and deeper into your superconscious mind. And your superconscious mind is a bit like branches of a tree. And this mirrors, it's a direct mirror of universal consciousness. So the deeper you go into your superconscious mind, the deeper you go into universal consciousness. And so you're going to go along a branch of a tree, and then as it subdivides, you're going to see or feel yourself divide. Then again, as it meets another branch, in both directions you're going to divide again, till you divide and divide and divide And each time you subdivide, you remain equally as strong in every direction. And as you continue along this path in your superconscious mind, you are journeying the same into universal consciousness. And then you wait. You feel this expanse of thousands of yous stretching out equally across the galaxy. And then you also start to observe others, like they're frozen in time, that are also doing this same dividing and subdividing. And you can observe each other in neutrality. There is infinite energy and yet neutrality. Beingness. Connection. Telepathy. Love, unity, shared consciousness, silence. Infinite love, infinite knowing, infinite understanding. The connection with others is incredible, powerful, beautiful, almost overwhelming in your heart, as you feel your heart center so expanded, so much bigger than you, infinite. And so this part of the universe becomes one heart energy with everyone connected in silence. We're going to bring this beautiful energy, this stillness. Once more before we come back, just take a moment to feel yourself, all the yous that you have subdivided into. Bring this energy back along the branches and pathways of your mind, back through universal consciousness. To the central branch and stillness of your mind. And the link with your heart center. And once again we feel our presence inside the pyramid. Making up Metatron's cube. And once again we connect with all the other light beings in the pyramids, making up Metatron's cube. being connected with everyone. Once again, we're going to start our journey back to the earth. Bringing this expanse of source back towards the earth, back through the universe, through the stars. As we come back to Earth, we are aware of the thousands of other people making this journey back. All the flickers of light sparkling. And as the Earth comes into view, we see the oceans, the landscape. Fields, cities. You're going to bring this energy back to the point on the earth that you call home. And as your feet touch down and you reach home, a magnitude of energy just floods out in every direction, all around the earth. And you feel safe. You feel this healing energy completely being absorbed into the earth. And you feel this knowing connection with all the beings on the earth making this journey at this time. Namaste.